How to see hidden photos on iOS 18. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can find out hidden photos on your iPhone or iPad running iOS 18. So don't wasting any more time. Let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to get all your hidden photos, I'm gonna simply open up the Photos application, and here you'll get to see there is no hidden option where you exactly can tap on this one and you can see your hidden photos. In the iOS 18, the feature is pretty much different. All you have to do is just need to swipe to the up from this page. You just need to swipe up, and he'll get to see lots of options will coming up, and you just need to scroll down from here. And under the utilities, he'll get to see the hidden option. You just need to tap on this one, tap on view album, and it will record your face ID, and it's going to show all the hidden photos that you have on your iPhone or iPad. And this is how you can actually see your hidden photos on iOS 18. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.